Coverly intercepts, sends it over to Pavel Kabina. The penalty has 20 seconds left in it as Stajan gets an outlet pass and down into the St. Louis zone. Taken to the boards. Now into the slot for Steen. Scores! Or did he? Now it's at the side of the net. I thought that went in. We'll wait and see. It took a crazy bounce coming out of... Antropov sends his man to the ice with a perfectly timed hit. Sundin can't handle his cross-ice pass. Back it goes to Coverley. Back to Sundin. Sundin winds and shoots and rolls in on goal. A shot by Podkorowski scores. They are a handful in front of the net.
And along the board.
Going to trust each other. There's Eric Brewer playing it off the boards to center. Wheeling in on that left wing with a chance now. Ryan Johnson scores! Now comes into the slot Steen. Back to the point of White. The shot is just off the mark wide. Leafs with great pressure here. Hill to Ian White. Down into the corner to Steen. Steen to O'Neill. O'Neill trying to play it back. Steers it along for Stajan. Stajan to O'Neill. To Steen. Steen, a wraparound scores! Steen, this one goes in off the post, but it goes. Recover the loose puck. Pass ahead for Guerin. Guerin got in over there. Looked like that was offside, didn't it? Laid down back of the net. Kachuk with it now. Kachuk holding at the half boards. He's got Weidman open at the point as he sends it back to the blue line. A shot in front of the net. Oh, what a save! Holy Bacchanal! What a save by Ray Kroc.
It looked like he was on the wrong side of the net. Comes over and with that big glove, makes the stop. They don't come any better than that. He makes a good save to start with his pad, but not quite as fancy as that one.
Oh, great concentration. Watch him watch the puck as he comes across. Raycroft won the door across and made another save like that.
One a game, now. Don't be asking any more than that.
Sometimes one a year. A pass up, intercepted. Here's a chance now. Right on, step by Raycroft. And the rebound.